Going everyone, this is Reptile from Reptile Gaming. Welcome back to Atari's Greatest Hits. Today we're going to play basic math and flag capture, so let's begin. Blade. Okay. Let's take the hardest one. Seriously. Okay. Guess this one then. Screw that. Okay. Okay. That's pretty hard. How can you? What the hell? Hey, can I reset the game? Okay, I'm gonna quit. Go back. I should pick that. Okay, I'm gonna pick the easiest. Let's pick the highest number. 9 plus 2 is 11. A game about testing your skills in math. 9 plus 6 is 15. That's easy. That's 18. Okay, I guess that's enough of that. Everyone knows math. Okay. Oh, I saw that. Black capture. Go here. Okay. Let's search for it. There's already H. Ooh, and black capture. Game, you must find the okay. Game select. What do I do? Oh, one player flag moves, wraps, stationary, bouncing off edges. Okay, are there any oh, you can also put the TV right if okay, let's take the 10. Okay, it's there. Let's go here. Guess it's here. No. 4. 4. Are you serious? That was a bomb. Okay, I guess that numbers are for bombs. Okay, I'm going into the right direction. Please. What? Okay. The controls are bad. Like, it moves so slow. Okay, I hate the flag moving, but I believe I can do it. Seriously. Okay. Flag wants to play hard game. Oh boy. There are so hard to move with that joystick on the phone, like if you played it on a real console or something, it was pretty easy. Oh boy, what's that console joystick? Oh, gonna change the game there. Find the flag. I only find bombs. Time's out. Okay, let's take. What the hell happened? Okay, let's pick not two player, but one player. Okay, found the first flag. Let's see what's here. Okay, arrow. Is that it? Oh, the numbers were the flag. I thought it was the bomb. Okay, is it here? Let's go here. Nope, here. Okay, we got 3, 4 bomb. Okay, never mind that place. See here. Seriously? 3 bombs? Not even going to count those bombs. Hey, here, here. Well, come on, it's here or here. How do people even play that game? Like, the gameplay is so slow. 7. Okay, 5. 4, 3. And here it is. Nope. Seriously. It like sent me to bomb. Okay, let's go. It must be in this corner. Yes. Okay, 1. Please don't be bomb. Okay. Can we find the 7th? No. Each flag took 10 seconds to find. Close that. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. I thank you all who watched this video. And subscribe if you haven't. And see you in the next video. Peace out.